Good evening. Today I'll be doing the opening prayer. So please bow your heads and close your eyes for prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Thank you for letting us come to Vespers today. Please help everyone to enjoy the program and for it to go well. In your name I pray, amen.
Good evening, parents and online viewers. We would like to welcome you to our first ever virtual alumni weekend. My name is Lene Shaver, and I am a senior from the incommensurable class of 2021.
My name is Raymond Lambert, and I am also a senior from the incommensurable class of 2021. We would like to welcome you all tonight and thank you all for joining us for our Parents Weekend service.
Tonight, we have a specially planned program, and we hope you enjoy it.
So sit back and enjoy the program. And once again, we would like to say, welcome.
Good evening, everyone. I am Azriel Corvette from the class of 2024, and CA will now be presenting their pillars.
Good evening. My name is Maria Romero, and I'm the creative art director.
Good evening. My name is Abigail McNeil, and I am the creative arts assistant.
Ready, guys? Yes. CA is?
Ministry.
CA is?
Family.
CA is?
Hard work.
CA is?
Confidence.
CA is?
School.
CA is?
Sacrifice.
CA is? CA is? CA is? CA is? CA is? CA is? CA is?
All day, every day, we are CA.
Good afternoon. My name is Priscilla Campbell, and I am part of the Mellifluous Class of 2022. This evening, CA will be presenting our play, Jesus Take the Wheel. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Okay, Class A, pull out your do nows and exit tickets. You have 2 minutes to finish it. Please read the directions and finish it thoroughly. Okay, class, time is up. Put away your do now and exit ticket.
So remember that the quiz is going to be on.
Quiz.
You have it on gender, article, plural form, and subject grade.
We didn't even have your class.
You didn't put nothing in your class.
Can we get 5 minutes to review?
Yeah, can we get 5 minutes
to review? Damien, did you study for the quiz?
No, I didn't even know there was a quiz. Did you?
No, I didn't study at all. I swear, if I don't pass this test, I probably won't come back to Pine Forge.
I'm going to pass out the papers now, put everything away. Just be a pencil.
Miss Shaver, I have a question.
So remember that there's 8 interrogative words, so that you have to write in English and Spanish, and write each of them what they mean in Spanish and in English, okay?
Miss Shaver.
Come to my desk right now. Oh.
That's not even mine.
All right, Maya, I'm giving you 25 demerits.
Why am I getting demerits for answers that aren't even mine? Somebody else wrote those.
You're the last one that had it.
Even he put it on my desk. Give him demerits.
I didn't see everyone else.
I know you saw him. I know you saw him.
I didn't see anybody get you, so I'm giving you 25. I need your sign right here.
Okay. I didn't even write the... I'm not signing him. I'm not signing it. I didn't even write it. I did not even write it. I did not even write it. That's not even mine. I wasn't even reading them anyway.
And subordination too.
Because of what? That's not even mine. Look at the handwriting. I did not write it.
With me.
Look at the handwriting. That's literally not even my handwriting.
The answers were on your test, so you are getting the demerit.
The answers I studied, they didn't. Get them in trouble for that. Get them in trouble for that. They're the one who wrote it.
They're the one who
wrote it. They wrote it, though.
Maya, keep arguing with me. It's going to be 40 demerits. And I can do that because I'm a teacher.
All right, class, you guys are free to go.
All right,
I'm
going
to send your class and bring you your test, please.
Goodies!
I'm very disappointed in you. You're a really good student usually, and I just
didn't
expect...
That wasn't even my answer sheet.
But you had the answers. That is the bottom line. I did not expect this from you, and I did not expect that disrespect either. So I am going to give you 35 demerits. 10 for
35?
10 for insubordination and 25 for cheating. So I'm gonna give this to Mr. Builder today, later. And I really hope that you make better choices next time we have a test, okay? You're free to go. Yeah. Okay, come on.
I called this girl like 30 times. Where is she? Here we go.
Wait, why are you talking to Maya?
She had a rough day today.
No, she was late every day for the last week.
Oh my goodness, now you're being late again.
She'll be here.
She's 10 minutes late. I don't care if she comes. I'm about to fire her anyway.
Don't fire her. She needs this job.
That's too bad. She should come on top. She needs the doctor, man.
He is so mad at you. No.
I know
you had a rough day and everything, but you have.
I know.
You have to sneak. You have to sneak. He's right there.
What? Where you been?
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to be late.
It's the fourth time this week you've been late.
I know, I'm sorry. I was at the school building.
I'm sorry, trying to clock you in. Why are you late again?
He just listened to me.
Actually,
please.
I don't care. Don't even tell me. I'm calling the dean. You're suspended. You're suspended. I'm calling the dean.
Suspended for being late to work?
You've been late every day for the last week.
I'm sorry. I have stuff to take care of.
I don't care.
Chef Q, please listen to me, please.
No, you're suspended.
You don't even have to suspend me for this. I was late.
You're late.
You don't have to go that far. Listen, I won't be late ever again. Please.
I'm calling Jackson.
Why?
I'm done.
Literally, why? I didn't even do anything.
I gave you so many chances. You just still don't do
it. Oh
anything.
My goodness. Oh. My goodness, Ray. I tell you this all the time, and you still continue to do it. You still continue to sit here and play me like I'm some type of toy. Like, this is not okay. It's embarrassing. It's humiliating, and I'm gonna need you to please. Oh my goodness, he's so, my goodness.
Maya.
Something.
Maya.
Yes.
Maya, I know you hear me.
Yes, I hear you, I hear you.
These dishes ain't clean.
Okay, I'm coming to,
come wash these dishes.
Why can't you have somebody else do them?
You my only child. Come wash these dishes.
Okay, I'm coming.
This one ain't gonna clean itself.
Hey, please.
I don't hear no footsteps.
You hear him?
Please. Yeah. Come wash these dishes right now, Maya. I ain't playing.
It's always something. Jesus, it's really always something. Like, she always begging me to do stuff. Ugh. And on top of that, Ray wanna be acting up. Like, oh my, I'm just, Jesus, I need you. Like, I just need you to please come in my life and please fix all of this. Like, it's so, like, I'm tired. I'm just tired of it, and I need you to come sit in my life and please take control. Like, I need
Maya.
You to.
Maya. Maya.
Oh. Ah!
Yeah, happens all the time. It's okay.
I mean, it happens. Just how did you get here? Like,
well, I mean, you called, so.
So you just appeared, like.
That's how it works. You call me, and then I come to. Yep.
Jesus.
Physical.
In the flesh.
It's me.
Wait. Okay. Wait. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Can you? You heard what I was talking to you about, right?
Yes. Heard everything.
I need you to like take control of my life.
Take control of your life. Mm-hmm.
Like
mm-hmm.
take control of everything. Like everything that's been killing me. I need you to like
just take control of it. Okay. Yeah. I understand everything you're saying. I can do that. Mm-hmm. Anything that you need me to do, I'll be there for
okay.
you.
Okay.
Now, no. Before I do that, I need to make sure you have complete commitment to me.
Yeah.
When I sit down.
Complete. Like,
I don't
this
leave.
This is yours.
This is
yours for
your
life, like a while.
That
like,
I'm in there forever.
Until I'm like 6 feet under.
Six
like,
feet under.
This is yours.
This is just
is
me.
This is yours.
All right. You sure?
Yeah. This is yours.
It's a very big decision.
No, yeah. I know. And I'm ready for it.
Okay. Glad. Okay. Wow, it's pretty nice. Well,
yeah, so mm-hmm. I need you to just like fix Ray, cause he's always doing something.
Right.
And I just need you to get in his head and like tell him to be like get it together.
Like. Listen, this is what I'm here for. I'm here to help you. I'm here to fix you. Mm-hmm. See, when I die. The Father sent me so that I can die for all the sins of the world, so that they may be cleansed for you, so that you may go to heaven and see his face.
So, you know, he's been just doing a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And I just need to be, like, fixed, like, for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Because he doesn't know what he's got going on.
Okay, yeah, yes. But did you get what I was saying?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You don't need me to break down anymore.
No, because I was talking to Ray, and he was like,
"In order to save your sins."
Mm-hmm. He was like, trying to yell at me, like,
mm-hmm.
some nerve. And I just thought that maybe you could like.
We're all imperfect and everything. We're all beings with sin.
But you could fix that, can't you?
I can make it so that I can purify you through me, in order to see God.
But Ray, so
okay.
So are you gonna fix it or are you just gonna leave it?
Mine. Have you considered going to AY?
Nope. Can't do it. Refuse.
What are we talking about? They're there for you. They're there so that you may have a closer relationship with me.
It's not my.
My love for you is so great. I will give you as many chances as you need.
So, and then my mom tried to yell at me today.
I heard that.
Then I was like, right.
Maya, look, you need to spend more time with me. You need to be there in prayer so that you can get a close relationship with me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm there for you always. Whenever you need a hand, I'm there for you. I'm all ears.
You're right.
What I'm saying is important.
Yeah.
So
what were you saying?
So I'm all ears. I'm mm-hmm. here for you. I love you, Maya.
Yeah,
so my love for you is unconditional.
Unconditional.
Always.
Always.
Always. Now, in order for that love, just between us, right? Just, are you gonna ignore that?
Hey, give me like 2 seconds.
Maya,
I'm gonna go get the door.
What I'm talking
and
about,
and I'll be
really
right
important.
Back. I promise it'll be so fast.
Hey Maya, I really have to tell you something.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Not on here. Come on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is what I have to tell you.
Okay, what do you have to tell me?
So I was sitting at lunch, right? Because you weren't at lunch for some reason. And I looked across and I saw Ray kissing some girl.
Ray?
Ray.
Kissing. Okay.
Yeah, your boyfriend, Ray.
Yeah, don't worry about it, Ray. We said we weren't.
Okay.
We're done.
Yeah.
So what are you going
to
do?
I told myself I was going to leave him alone and let him do what he wants to do.
Leave him alone?
Yeah.
No, actually, he's at the park right now. I think you should go.
Okay, let him be at the park.
No, you should go and confront him.
No.
Actually, no, you're right. I will confront him.
Sanaya, please don't confront him. Sanaya, please don't confront him. Please do not. Sanaya. Oh, my goodness. Why did you go get him? I was really trying to stay out of trouble.
Maya?
I am so sorry.
A little bit
that
of a problem.
That was literally my bad. But did you see
the way that she... Yeah, I saw, I see everything. I understand. Now, let's talk about what just happened here, all right? I was on the edge. You kind of, you know, pushed me out of your life.
Okay, that was an accident. That was actually an accident. It was her fault because she's the one who busted in here. And she finna go get him.
But you let her in here. Just like you let me into your life, and I'm supposed to stay. Without being moved, without being drawn to the edge.
You're right.
I'm supposed to be here.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
It won't happen again?
It actually won't happen again.
Okay.
No, yeah, no. Anyway, what were you saying about
AY? What I was saying was, I think that, you know, you should be more active in the AY services here. You know, at Pine Forge, they really try to cultivate young minds like you to actually have a closer relationship with me, you know?
But it just be so much, like, work.
I can understand how it can be overwhelming, but think about the big picture, okay? Think about, we're gonna have a relationship together. You're gonna be able to pray every single time, and I'll be there listening to you.
But I could still pray without going to AY, right?
Yes, but have you? Can we keep talking? Just more of that.
It'll wait.
Okay, cool. So I think this AY is just like a really good way you know, push you to grow. Maya.
Cheers. You can wait like 3 minutes, right?
I'm coming.
Come on, bro. Be up with me, bro. Be up with me. He can't guard me. He can't. See? You can't do it. No.
Ray, over here.
What you want, man? You want to shout or you want to drive?
Seriously, I have to walk? Ray. Let me just go. Ray.
Yo. Wait. What?
Ray, look.
Yo, look.
Ray, can you come? Ray, come.
I'm right here.
Okay. Maya said she's gonna break up with you if you don't come right now.
Bro, what?
Yeah, come to her. She saw you kissing a girl or something. So you need to come right now.
I'm coming.
Okay, come.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right back, bro.
Alright, bro, you good? Maya!
Hi, Miss Fields. Thank you.
Your mom is so nice. Thank you, Miss Fields.
Maya.
Ray, why are you in here?
Maya, what's wrong?
Like you don't know what's wrong?
I don't.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You kissed somebody else at school today when I wasn't there?
I never kissed anybody, Maya. I
promise. Are you serious? But why is my homegirl coming to me telling me like something else?
Sinea?
Are you serious?
You're gonna believe Sinea
over me? Are you
really
serious?
Maya.
Are you serious?
No, are you serious
now? I'm not going back and forth with you right now.
Maya, after all we've been through, sit down. Sit down, Maya. Come on.
Maya, don't listen to him. He's lying to you.
Listen to me, Maya. Okay? We just hit a year yesterday, okay? And this is not the way we should kick it off, alright? You know that I love you.
So then why are people coming to me telling me that you went and kissed somebody else?
Because people are always going to hate on our downfall, okay? They're always going to try to ruin our relationship, okay? But it's you and me. We can't worry about the outsiders.
I'll be trusting you.
You know that I'm here for you.
But I'll be trusting you, and you really be behind my back.
And you have the right to trust me, okay? Because I will never misuse your trust, Maya. You know that, okay? Listen, it's going to be okay, all right? We're going to get through this, okay?
Okay.
We have lots more of time to spend together, okay? And I won't waste a second of it cheating with some girl.
You promise?
I promise, Maya. Pinky promise.
Okay.
But you know, there's a party Saturday night.
Party?
You wanna come?
You know I don't do parties.
You're right. FaceTime movie?
Yeah. We can do that. So that means you're not gonna go?
Yeah, I'm not gonna go. I promise.
So then I guess we're just both staying.
All right, bet.
Well, I guess I'll see you later.
I guess it's a date then.
Mm-hmm, okay.
All right, Maya.
Bye.
Hello?
Jesus!
Hi. Yeah.
Jesus, how did you get on the floor? Like,
well,
you don't belong on the floor.
That's true.
How did you get there?
Well, I got pushed out.
Again. Who did that?
You did, Mom.
Oh, that's right.
You let Ryan.
Okay, it wasn't, me, it wasn't.
What's going on?
You're right. Okay, that was the last time that was gonna happen. That was really the last time that was gonna happen.
Wait. I need to tell you. I'm the only one that's supposed to be in.
Yes, okay? Yes, yeah, I know
you
that.
You cannot haphazardly just let me in just to push me out again.
Okay, that was the last time. It's never gonna happen again.
It's just
come me. Come on. There we go. Now, listen, how we're gonna do this. So I'm gonna continue to, you know, do what I do regularly. And you'll just be there to coach everything out, right?
Yeah. No. Yeah. No, so, that's not how this works. How this works is I'm gonna be here. I'm gonna be here to stay. Okay?
Yeah, you'll
and
be you're
not gonna let anything else in your life.
It's just we'll both have a part time. No. Control.
There's no shifts, there's no trade-ins, it's just me. And Maya, please don't let this happen again. I'm way more important than that.
Yeah, right? Of course. Okay, cool. No, yeah, you have complete, no. It can't work like that. I mean, it's hard. I can't do stuff with you like in complete control, so I would have to have part Maya, control.
You will have the happiest life with me. The ample amount of opportunity, eternal life, Maya, don't let that phone call come
to you. Okay, let me text her right quick. Because if I don't text her back, she'll
Maya.
Keep calling. I'll text you back. Call you back later. Bye, girl. It's not a girl. Right. Okay.
Maya, look. I am the way. I am the truth.
And the life.
And I am the life. That's right.
Yeah, I know that. So if I know it, then therefore I should be.
And you know that no one can come to the Father except through me, right?
Maybe not in this situation. I mean, we could like change the rules maybe, I don't know.
Right, no. There's no changing the rules. I am eternal.
The
rules back then are the same as now and the same as it is gonna be in the future.
Anyways, so listen, I will still do what I've been doing and then you could just be there to fix everything up if I do make a mistake, right?
Maya, you cannot do this, okay? You cannot.
You know what? You get complete control. You got it.
I get complete control?
Yeah, you got it.
You sure?
Yeah, you've convinced me. You got it.
Okay, that's great. You know, I have complete control, right?
Huh?
I have complete control?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I said that, great. Did I?
Yes, yes, you
yeah,
did.
Yeah, so.
Reaffirm it.
So, yeah, you're just gonna steer the ship. You'll steer the ship.
I have a steer, all right? I'm just gonna be here every step of the way. I'm gonna guide you through everything. I'm gonna make sure that you don't end your getting up.
I'm sorry. I'll be, okay. Give me like 30 seconds tops. 30 seconds.
I'm coming.
Hello?
Hey, girl.
Hey,
girl.
I'm in trouble. Why weren't you at school?
Doctor's appointment. What's up?
We just came to check on you and make sure yeah. You're okay.
Oh, okay. Come in. Come. What's up, guys?
Okay, so, girl, we saw that TikTok you did.
What TikTok?
The one that's like.
Oh, the one I was like. Yeah, that oh, that one.
My own thing is that important, honestly.
Well, we have to make another one, of course.
Let's do the renegade.
Okay, come on.
The swing snapper.
Come on,
I don't want to be
renegade.
You
don't record it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, then. Come on this way.
My no.
Come on.
My
hey, yo. Shot.
Okay, go.
Party though, right?
What party?
There's a party
there.
Everybody's going.
At Jay's house?
Yeah, I'm not gonna go.
It's a Friday night. Who stays at home on a Friday night?
Me.
Yes.
No,
I'm not.
No.
I'll see you on Monday morning.
Starts at 8.
No, you're going to the party.
It's a blackout party too.
I'll think about it.
8 o'clock.
I'll think about it.
You're going.
8 o'clock.
I'll think about it.
You're going.
We'll see you later.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, guys. Have fun. My goodness. It's crazy, girls.
Hey.
Jesus, how did you?
Well.
You just must like being on the floor, don't you?
Not necessarily.
You just like being there. Because how are you always down there? And I'm sure it doesn't even be my fault anyway. Come on. Why are you?
Look, this can't keep happening.
What?
What? You keep pushing me out of your
life.
Oh,
that's
happen. I didn't know it was gonna happen like that.
Maya, listen. It's either me or it's this.
It's you!
You cannot serve two masters. You cannot be of the world and with me.
But I mean, how am I supposed to be of the world when I live in it? Come on. What are we waiting for? I'm sorry. When I say it'll never happen again, like, I genuinely mean it will never happen again. Like, ever. Ever.
Ever.
Ever. Never.
Maya, I want the best for you. You have to understand this.
Mm-hmm. I want the best for myself.
That's completely what I want. Mm-hmm. And you have to choose if you want me in your life to have the best for you. And if you want to live with parties and Ray, then I can't be there for you.
But that's like a part of my life. I can't just like let that go because of one person.
No, that's not the important things in life. The important thing in life is that you have a relationship with me. That you have eternal life. That I can bless you so you can bless other people.
I can still have that if I have a group of friends. I mean, a group of friends is not gonna steer me away from you.
No, the group of friends won't steer you away, but what they do, the worldly actions that they take, Maya, that will corrupt you if you do not have a solid foundation with me.
Okay. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, Maya, I really don't think you should go to this party. Like, I really,
I'm
like,
not
what,
going
what's,
to go.
What's gonna be there that's so special?
I'm not gonna go.
You're not gonna go?
No.
Okay, great.
Yeah. I'm not gonna go.
Why would I go? Exactly. Mom.
Right.
There's no reason.
Ray's not even going. He said he was gonna watch
all the drinking, all the alcohol.
Yeah. Alcohol is disgusting.
Really? Oh yeah. I know. It's like last time I went to a party,
didn't
had
you
to turn
like,
the water into wine. You know. They
oh yeah. Wasn't like it was.
No big
it
deal.
Was...
No. Honestly, and then like what?
Sorry.
Like you should not go to this party because it's definitely gonna taint you. Maya, what are you doing? Maya.
I'm gonna go. Listen. This is happening a lot, but like this is the last time. It sounds urgent. They lock
Maya,
knocking
no,
like
no, no.
Come in.
Hello?
Hey Maya girl, how you doing? I saw what happened in class today, so we wanted to check up on you. How you doing?
I'm okay. I don't wanna talk about it. What's up, girl?
I mean, you okay? You got in trouble today?
Oh, yeah, I'm in trouble with my mom. You know, they have a cheating thing at school today.
Oh.
Did you guys need anything?
Are you going to the party tonight?
What party?
There's a big party tonight. You're not
coming. Oh, no, someone told me about that already. No,
girl.
Ray's going.
Why not?
Ray's going.
Yeah.
He told me he wasn't going to go.
So you coming?
I'll think about it.
You should come.
Girl, you need to come. The whole school's going to be there.
Okay.
Yeah, bro.
I'll come. Well, thanks for stopping.
Nah, you better come, love. Maya, get ready.
Okay.
So,
Maya, listen to me. What are we listening to?
Yeah, no.
Sorry, bro. You gotta come, bro.
I have tests this lady for.
Uh-uh, girl. You come.
Yeah,
get ready.
No, I don't do the music and drugs thing, so.
Rapio.
Even though there's drugs and drinking, you don't have to do it if you don't want to.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. That's not my type of scene, but I guess I'll see you guys Monday.
Girl,
this is us tonight at the party.
No, thank you. I'm sorry.
I
go.
Alright.
You're wild.
She gonna come, bro.
Sorry.
You know she gonna come.
Let's go.
Maya, what just happened?
They told me that Ray was gonna be there.
No. What does that matter? No, you're not going to this party.
But he told me that he wasn't gonna be there.
Do you know what's gonna be at this party, Maya? All the drinking, all the alcohol, like I said before.
He said he wasn't gonna be there. He lied to me. Like, do you not care that somebody lied to me?
Maya, I'm heartbroken that he lied to you.
Jesus, you don't care. Like, I have to go. Like, I have to go. Now that he's like, I have to go. Like,
Maya, you have to cut him out of your life. He is destroying you.
I'm gonna go.
You cannot, no, Maya, please. No, if you go to this party, our relationship will be broken.
Not right now.
Maya.
Not right now,
please.
I have to go. Thank you.
Woo!
what's up, Destiny? Why you got an attitude?
Because tell me why I heard somebody say to Maya that we kissed at lunch. Somebody really told her.
Right, Destiny, you don't even gotta worry about Maya, okay? I've been telling you that, okay? I got that under control. It's me and you, she don't even gonna know, okay?
It don't seem like it, because I don't want no drama with this girl.
Like, forget about her, okay? Let's just enjoy tonight, okay? Right. Me and you, all right?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey now. Step aside, please.
What are you doing here?
You can't. What are you doing here?
They don't realize what I'm doing, all right? They don't know me. You know me, though. And you know that you cannot go into a place like this.
I have to. I have to save my relationship with Ray.
Maya, I'm trying to save our relationship.
This relationship could be fixed. But as of right now, it doesn't look like me and Ray's relationship is even capable of being fixed at this point.
Maya, the moment you walk in there, our relationship will be broken.
If I come back and fix this relationship, you understand, though. But you understand, right?
Maya,
what's going on with me and Ray?
If you come back, Maya, I will not be here.
Can you please stay? Like, I just need to... Please.
Maya, don't go in there.
Please.
Maya, please.
Please?
I won't be here.
Be right here. Stay right here. I'll give, 5 minutes.
I promise you it's not like that. It's gonna be cool, okay? I'm gonna figure something out.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm yeah. So...
It's okay.
Dude, why'd you let this happen?
I told you not to go in there. I'm so sorry this happened to you, Maya. I'm so sorry. You do not deserve this, okay? But you need to make a decision, Maya.
I don't want to make a decision.
Maya, you cannot serve two masters. You cannot serve me and this worldly thing that you have in your life.
I can't choose, okay? I can't choose!
Maya. Please.
Who is it? Ray, leave me alone. I don't need your foolishness right now. Leave me alone.
Well, Maya, I'm so sorry. But your decision's final. And you can't have it both ways. In this film, we saw how Jesus gave Maya a decision to accept him into her life. But like many of us, she was too consumed by the worldly desires to have a place in her heart that he alone occupies. Now in the end, Maya's indecision was her decision to be of the world and not for Jesus. God gives us all a chance, and as he says in Revelation 3:20, "Behold, I stand at the door and knock, and if anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come to him and dine with him, and he with me." Now, in thinking back to this film, I'd like you all to ask yourself, what occupies your heart? Thank you.